In the figure above, A, B, C, D is a square. What is the value of x? Well, since they're telling us a square, this is a square, we know that each of these angles are going to be right angles. They're going to have a measure of 90 degrees. And so if this entire angle has a measure of 90 degrees, then we know that these angles that make up this larger angle have to add up to 90 degrees. So we know that x degrees plus 48 degrees plus 30 degrees are going to be equal to 90 degrees. Or we could just say that x plus 48 plus 30 is equal to 90. And now we just have to solve for x. So what is 48 plus 30? Well, that is 78. So we get x plus 78 is equal to 90. And now we can just subtract 78 from both sides to solve for x. So minus 78 minus 78. And we are left with x is equal to 12. X is equal to 12. So this right over here, x is equal to 12. This angle's measure is 12 degrees.